So markets basically flat today, but up big for the month. So therefore, I ask, if things are so bad, why are they doing so good? How's that? Let's talk about it. David Bahnsen, Bahnsen Group Managing Partner. So David Bahnsen, I got Afghanistan, catastrophe. I got higher spending. I got higher taxing. I got higher regulating. I got kill fossil fuels. And yet the stock market keeps going up. You have to explain this to me.
Well, some of those things in your list are true, and they're bad in the world news cycle. And the world news cycle and the stock market have never been that correlated. But Larry, some of those things in your list aren't true yet. They're proposed. Mm. They're being discussed. Higher taxes hasn't happened all year. It could. Higher spending hasn't happened. That first COVID bill got through. We were worried about a $2 trillion infrastructure. It came in at $500 billion. We don't know where that's going. It's still divided government. That's still the story with the market on taxes. You and I are on the exact same page. We don't like it. We don't want the direction. But the market priced out the idea of worst case scenarios, because the worst case scenarios are not going to happen.
You know, I keep thinking we don't have any time tonight, as usual. But Lee Cooperman said a while back to me, he is a fully invested bear. And I'm just wondering, David, if us bulls, we bulls, maybe we aren't fully invested anymore. What's your quick take, last 30 seconds?
Yeah, real quick. It's a great time to be an asset allocator, not a full-blown bull. Oh. Allocate across bonds, across other asset classes. Look at your real estate. Look at your alternatives. Rebalance. You never want to be overly exposed. That's my take in this time.
David Bahnsen. Thank you, buddy.